playing songs from the early 20th century. And one of the things I've discovered in learning these songs and researching them is that what's come down to us nearly a century later are really the choruses, the popular choruses that survived. And they were lost verses that actually help help understand what the song is about. So I'm going to play a song by Irving Berlin called Blue Skies. I came across a couple of lost verses, and I'm going to put them in there.
Smile.